Altair, it is good to see you, and in one piece.
You as well, friend.
I'm sorry for your troubles.
Think nothing of it.
A few of your brothers were here earlier, in fact. Oof, if you'd heard the things they said, I'm certain you'd have slain them where they stood.
It's quite all right.
Yes, you've never been one for the creed, have you?
Is that all?
I'm sorry. Sometimes I forget myself.
What business brings you to the Mass?
A man named Tamir. Al-Muallim takes issue with the work he does. I meant to end it.
I trust you have searched the area to better understand your enemy.
Yes. Here's what I've learned. Tamir rules over the Souk el-Silah. He makes his fortune selling arms and armor, and is supported by many in this endeavor. Blacksmiths, traders, financiers. He's the single largest death dealer in the land.
And have you devised a way to rid us of this blight?
A meeting is being arranged at Souk el-Silah to discuss an important sale. They say it's the largest deal Tamir has ever made. He'll be distracted with his work. That's when I'll strike.
Your plan seems solid enough. I give you leave to go.
Let Al-Mualim's will be done. You may rest here until you are ready.
Fast forward in memory to a more recent one.
What is that fool doing?
The English king and his infidel army.
Why would he do that?
Someone should stop him before he hurts himself.
You'll find everything here, my friend. There's nothing you do not have.
He's going to hurt someone. I know it.
I beg of you, just a few coins, please.
This is the excuse of a lazy or incompetent man. Which are you?
Neither.
What I see says otherwise. Now, tell me, what do you intend to do to solve this problem of ours? These weapons are needed now.
I see no solution. The men work day and night, but your client requires so much, and the destination. It is a difficult route.
Would that you could produce weapons with the same skill as you produce excuses.
I have done all I can.
It is not enough.
Then perhaps you ask too much.
Too much? I gave you everything. Without me, you would still be charming serpents for coin. All I ask in return was you fill the orders I bring you. And you say I ask too much?
disrespect me?
Peace, Tamir. I meant no insult.
Then you should have kept your mouth shut.
No, stop!
Stop? I'm just getting started.
Stop!
You came into my souk, stood before my men, and dared to insult me?
No. Leave the body. Let this be a lesson to the rest of you. Think twice before you tell me something cannot be done. Now get back to work.
All I ask is for a few coins. No, you don't understand.
I've held my own against all wisdom.
When you have been exposed to the guards, break their lines.
Seems you're the one pays now, my friend. You'll not profit from suffering any longer.
You think me some petty death dealer, suckling at the breast of war? A strange target, don't you think? Why me, when so many others do the same?
You believe yourself different, then?
Oh, but I am. For I serve a far nobler cause than mere profit. Just like my brothers.
Brothers?
Ah, but he thinks I act alone. I am but a piece, a man with a part to play. You'll come to know the others soon enough. They won't take kindly to what you've done.
Good. I look forward to ending their lives as well.
Such pride. It will destroy you, child.
Stop him!
Someone shoot
him! Give up! up! You've nowhere to run! You won't get away from me!
Time is our loss in its defense!
Stop running! You cannot escape! There's no way out! Give up! You know what you want! I will end it!
You can use stealth kills to create a distraction.
He's escaped before. Let's not let it happen again.
Me of your victory, Altair. You have my gratitude and my respect.
Thank you.
It is a shame that the other assassins continue to hold you in such poor regard.
Rafik, I do not care what the others think of me.
As you wish, Altair. You should bring news of your victory to Al-Mualim. I'm certain he has more work for you to do.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Machine, Mr. Miles.
What's the matter, Doc?
Miss Stillman is once again insisting I let you rest. Let's go, Mr. Miles. Time's wasting.
Man, I can't even change my clothes. Where's Lucy?
Oh, don't worry. She'll be with us soon enough.
So why are you doing all this, Doc? What are you hoping to accomplish?
You turn the television on lately? Read the newspaper?
Never cared much for that stuff.
Then let me sum it up for you. The world's a mess. It's pathetic, really. You've seen it firsthand yourself. 1,000 years between you and your ancestor, and society remains just as barbaric, just as stupid.
And your point is?
Order, Mr. Miles. The world needs order. That is what we're working towards, and that is what you're helping us to achieve.
You expect me to believe you're building a better tomorrow?
That's exactly what we're doing. The human race calls out for direction. They want to know why they're here, what they're meant to do. Well, we're going to tell them. And once they understand how to live their lives, everything will be better.
Better how?
An end to all conflicts, large and small. Isn't that what you assassins strive for? Peace in all things?
I told you, I'm not an assassin.
Right, right.
I still don't see where I fit into things.
In time, Mr. Miles. In time, you'll understand. Or you won't. I don't care either way, as long as you show us where it is.
Where what is?
Sorry I'm late. Ready to go?
Yes, we are.
When the Animus shows you are being watched by an informed guard, you should blame.
You've done well, Altair. And I'm confident that this is but the first of many successes.
Tamir spoke as if he knew you well. He implied my work had a larger meaning.
Significance comes not from a single act, but the context within which it is performed. The consequences born of it.
Then is there more I need to know?
Altair, your greatest failure was born of knowing too much. If I choose to withhold information, it is only to ensure you do not make the same mistake a second time.
I see.
No, you don't. And it will remain this way until you've learned your lesson. Still, you have performed competently, and as such, I restore a rank and will return a piece of your equipment. Go now, either to Akka or Jerusalem. There are men in both cities who require your attention. The Bureau leaders can tell you more about what needs to be done.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know. You must be busy. I understand. Don't toss your weapons around so carelessly. You won't often get a second chance to strike.
Should you enter a fistfight, guards will not interfere.
Where is he going? He's going to run into someone.
Oof! Where's he going?
Move.
Was willst du?
What is it now?
Should Should you enter a fistfight, guards will not interfere.
I'm catching up to you! Yeah. Damn. Where is the heathen responsible for this?
death to the assassin! There! Off the back here!
When you're out of knives, refill your stock by returning to Masaev or by pickpocketing thugs.
Yeah.
listen to the fool cry. How pathetic.
Stop this, please. You're hurting me.
This is you're actually quite amusing.
This is why you die.
This shouldn't be too hard.
Oh, don't make me laugh.
This will not be difficult at all. You're just
Is that the last of them? I hope so. Still, best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured I won't forget it.
You just killed that person! Guards, come quickly! You can't do that! You can't just kill someone! I saw what you did, and you won't get away with it.
When you're out of knives, refill your stock.
Come no further.
Thank you.
Listen to the fool cry. How?
Stop this, please. You're hurting me.
What are they fighting for?
About Elaine?
The archer who guards the eastern wing.
Poor bastard's brother caught an arrow in the throat. Doubt he'll last the night.
How can he continue to work, knowing what's to come?
He visits his brother often, so I cover for him when I can.
You aren't there now?
No. I've family business of my own to attend to.
Then he'd best hope the doctor doesn't learn of his desertion.
He won't. Long as you stay silent.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with me.
Direction. If your heart is pure, he will surely
away, peasant. Someone tell me why he's doing that. You've something to say?
Good sir, I'm just an old man. Please be careful.
Presence annoys me. Don't do that again, understand?
Be gone, monk.
What's he doing?
He should stop acting like a child. Does he really have a reason?
You have no business here. Leave.
You've no reason to be here. Leave now.
It's forbidden for you to be here.
I see you in the street, sir. I'm poor, I'm sick and hungry. No, please don't leave back. It's just a few coins, please. A few coins, all I ask for. A few coins. What is that?
Leave.
It's forbidden for you to be. I'll get you! You can't get away from me! Where are you hiding? There he is! I'll hunt you down!
All right then, where are you?
Point.
Where's that fool going?
You are not allowed to be here. Leave. For that.
Please help me. Anyone. Family sick and dying.
You dirty thief. I'll have your hands for that.
Please, someone do something.
Thief. This'll teach you
nothing. Somewhere you shouldn't
be. Why are you so cruel?
Before you get
what
hurt.
Have I done wrong? Let me go.
Die, heathen.
Die, heathen.
This is where you die.
What happened?
You have lost it!
Bring it up!
He's over here!
Don't lose him! Come back here!
Take him down!
Get him!
Get him!
I'm breaking up for you! No!
You dirty thief! I'll have your hands for that! Die, thief!
Who did this?
Help! Anyone, please!
Sam.
Help me!
A plague upon Saladin! A plague upon his people!
What's that fool
we
doing?
We came in peace to the Holy Land to spread the message of our Lord, but they turned away. They refused to accept him as their savior. These men hold evil in their hearts and show blessed riches.
You look
please,
familiar.
Someone do something.
God, please.
The bloody of his mind.
Don't it,
please.
I'll have your hands for that.
Anyone.
To gather at our gates.
Stop it, Swally. You're hurting me.
You dirty thief. I'll have your hands for that.
I'll have your head.
You dirty thief!
thief!
Let me go, please!
You dirty thief!
You be quiet! No one's going to help you!
Die, thief!
If he hurts himself, I'm not helping.
This'll teach you not to steal.
What's he doing that for?
Thief! This'll teach you not to steal.
You have one among you. Thief!
You're not supposed to be here. Leave. Damn, steal my friend! You can't run forever! I'll find you! I swear I will!
Where's he going?
A few coins, all I ask for is for a few coins. Why leave off in everyone else? A few coins, all I ask for is for a few coins.
What's got in it?
No, you don't understand. I'm poor, sir. I need the money.
It's forbidden for you to leave here. Who did this?
What's wrong with him?
You've no reason to be here. Leave now.
You think you can lose me?
Something to say.
This'll
teach you not to
sleep.
Oh,
that's your head!
You won't get away from these!
Don't you know you've already lost?
For your sacrifice, but I shall see to it that my brothers know you are a friend.
Together, we will succeed.
You're somewhere you shouldn't be. Leave before you get hurt.
Stop! You must not trespass here.
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life.
You need something?
Demon, take it!
Please!
He's over there! Get out of the way! Get out of the way!
Using, do it again.
You cannot do that. The Saracens are routed at every turn. We cast them out.
Stop it, please! You're hurting me!
You dirty thief! I'll have your hands for that! You dirty thief! I'll have your hands for that!
I'll have yours! He thinks he can beat us! This should be now! He's not in here! I'm gonna hit a fight! Come on, chicken!
For your sacrifice, but I shall see to it that my brothers know you are a friend.
Who could have done
it? What happened here?
I wonder what.
No, please,
don't
leave
like this. Just a few coins, please.
Unbelievable! Richard and his men cannot hope to free the Holy Land. We must do all we can to aid them in their cause. Tend to your field. Provide aid to the wounded. Pray for those who sacrifice in service to the Lord. We must all do our
best. Just a few coins, please!
You dare steal in my presence! What in God's name? Double cost you your life! Die, thief!
How peculiar.
What have I done wrong? Tell me, please!
You dare steal in my presence. That will cost you your life. Die, thief.
Help me! Somebody help me! Help! Help!
Don't you know you've already lost?
I'm far better than you'll ever be.
When you are exposed, use sharp turns or climb.